Welcome to another Jim's Radio Check. Here we go again, 60 mile an hour winds later today into tonight for the second time in a week. That's why I can't emphasize enough to you guys to make sure you have a weather alert radio. There's quite a few different ones to choose from. The complaint I always hear is, well, it keeps going off all the time when there's severe weather around. Well, you can buy one from Midland that you could program your own county into, and that's the only time it'll go off. You got this Midland here, for example. It's a Midland Weather Alert Radio. Does everything you need it to do. It's got an internal chargeable battery, light, crank, solar, alert. You know, I could get that one for around 40 bucks. And then you have this one here, the masks. Pretty much the same thing, only this one you can put three AAA batteries in there, and you also have an internal battery you could charge. So, you know, this one was only 20 bucks. So I would definitely recommend getting one, because you never know when you're going to need it. But let's get back to the radio I'm reviewing today. You have a tabletop radio by Victrola. It's a replica of an old-time radio. It's got like a cloth here, and then some kind of, I don't think it's wood, like a veneer or something, and it's like a wood color. There's nothing really on the back here, just the cord and an antenna comes off the back. It's like maybe a 5 foot wire for FM. This is just a basic plain Jane radio. I do believe it's DSP, but you have your tuning dial. It's got the old-fashioned look, made of plastic. You got your function switch, AM, FM, and it's also a Bluetooth. You got a tone button here, and then this is your on and off. So let's take a look at this real quick. Let this start it out on AM.
Middle of the road. So.
Well, the question then, Hub, is who the Bears have let go for whatever reason, who has
it's got a real smooth
much more
tuner.
Successful elsewhere. Like when we start talking about Adam Shaheen, Lawrence, that's causing delays from Montrose. There's an accident there. A car hit.
The trauma inflicted by the war on cannabis, which incarcerated countless. That is the core tenet of
our team. Start making more holiday deliveries to homes in the U.S.
That's 877-704-2587. Don't forget to tell them Anthony Beck sent you. It's time to tackle your timeshare.
Hard for me to...
festive holiday gathering. Join us Friday at Ballydoyle Irish Pub in Aurora. It's Miller time, and the top five finalists performing their classics. There will be many prizes, but only one...
.org en la aplicación ESNE o llamando a las oficinas en México.
Doing everything and doing it all well. I get that question a lot.
That is absolutely delightful. So check out some of their fans.
Member FDIC.
1340 WJOL presents Tim Kirpin's House Talk Thursday afternoons at 12:15, hosted by the owner of Kirpin Inspections, Tim Kirpin.
Not bad. Let's tune around on FM. Yeah, AM didn't seem like it picked up too bad. Picked up all the local channels, and it's daytime right now, so let's go to that. Well, here, I'll show you the, it has Bluetooth. You can see it flashing, it's waiting for a signal. I don't have nothing to pair it to right now. So let's try the FM.
Now listen, my children, and you shall... Lifting each other up, encouraging one another, but meeting the need that people...
We don't have time, but turn with me just once...
Social media where messages are being put out by...
He begins in the very...
Why your face so ugly?
Which in the morning, so that's...
The snow.
I guess I've outgrown them, but that doesn't mean...
Favorites. Check it. Download the free iHeartRadio app today and discover music, radio, and podcasts that you're going to love.
Chicago's rock station.
Yeah, we're just kind of hanging out 24-7 doing rock stuff on Rock 95.5.
Chicago. Come. Don't just call us. Call us back.
Time is money. Only difference is I own it.
Come through privilege.
Yeah. Cancer treatments.
Without Lurie Children's, I don't know where.
Sounds of the spectacular.
I'm on my knees when I make it, because I don't want to lose you.
You go out to EEKK.org.
Welcome to Scott's Daily Word with Pastor Scott Longyear. Each day, we focus on what God...
19 a gallon. If you see a great gas price, give us a call. 312-409-GASS. It's 11:38. Traffic and weather together on the 8th, sponsored by the Now Arena in Hoffman Estates. Here's Bo Duran.
So let's start with a closure in the south suburbs on the WBBM Duncan traffic tip line at 855-780 Road, 855-7.
Yeah, I know.
We'll be inside, hopefully. So, hey, you know what? We have...
Patrona contigo aquí en la ley, y este reporte en esta hora es presentado por... Amigo y...
Okay, on FM it picked up a lot of stations considering the little piece of wire it's got for an antenna. AM wasn't too bad. Here's the size of the radio. You could compare it to that Midland emergency radio. So, not too big of a radio. Nice little desk tabletop radio. I think the price of it was maybe... $25 or $30, so it wasn't that expensive, considering you get Bluetooth with it and all that. The only way you could power it is plugging it into the wall. But anyway, everybody, thanks for watching the video. And remember to leave a thumbs up if you like it. And remember, check out some of my other videos on those emergency radios.